Legal cannabis means $490 million a year in tax, and hundreds of millions saved each year in failed enforcement would go to health and education. It's the safe, responsible action for law and order in New Zealand. Legal means regulation, ID checks, controls on sales and potency, reducing harm, creating jobs, access to affordable medicine. Legal equals controlled. 81% of Kiwis agree prohibition's failed. Let's take control of cannabis. Vote yes.